Am I riding coattails? Welcome to Coffee with Pastor B. Wake the neighbors, get the word out. Come on, crank up the music, by the mountain and town. This is life we've been given, made to be lived out. So la 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 la, live out loud. I was reading Genesis today, and that's where my question comes from, Genesis in chapter 30. Am I riding the coattails of others, or am I receiving my own blessings? Because we can be surrounded by those who are serving the Lord, doing great things. The Lord is pouring out blessings upon them, and some of their blessings splash out upon us, and we're receiving those blessings. It was the same for Laban and Jacob. Jacob was serving the Lord, doing what the Lord had called him to do and who God had called him to be. And yet we see that Laban received some of those blessings. And Laban does not want Jacob to leave. See, Jacob went home to find a wife. And he found a wife. He got a little more than he bargained for, because he got two wives and some handmaidens. And that's a story for another time. However, we see that Laban was receiving some of the blessings of Jacob. And he was receiving a secondary blessing on that, because Jacob was the Lord's chosen one. And we see in chapter 30 and verse 27, it says this: But Laban said to him, "If now it pleases you, stay with me, for I have divined that the Lord has blessed me on your account." Are we riding the spiritual blessing coattails of others? As others serve, am I receiving that blessing, or am I truly receiving the blessing that I am because I am in the Lord and because I am serving the Lord? That's the distinction we have to make. That's the call we have to ask in of ourselves as we are believers and maybe non-believers in Christ Jesus. What is my current status? Who am I in Jesus? And am I receiving my own blessing, or am I riding the coattails of others' blessings? Because oftentimes God doesn't pour out blessings on the inactive. If we're not out there and we're not pursuing Christ and pursuing the lost, is God truly pouring out the blessing upon us, or are we missing it? You know, it's only in God's work that we truly find His blessing. Now, I'm not saying God doesn't pour out blessings on those whom He wants to, for He blesses who He blesses and He curses who He curses. But a lot of times we can ride spiritual coattails instead of receiving our own blessings. And I'm here to tell you, if you're riding coattails, you're missing out on something pretty awesome. And that's the individual blessing that God has for you. If you would just but submit ourselves, repent, and turn to Him, He would pour out His blessings upon us individually. So today I want you to think about that. I want you to contemplate that in your life. Am I receiving my own blessings, or am I riding the coattails of others? If you are not in Christ Jesus, you are definitely riding the coattails of others. For the blessings come upon those whom He loves, for those who serve Him, for those who are in Him, for those who have accepted His true and almighty blessing of salvation. But if you're in Christ Jesus today, that doesn't preclude you from being a coattail rider. However, if we're active and we're moving and we're being a blessing to others, the blessing will pour out on us. So today, ask yourselves, am I receiving my true blessing, or am I riding on the coattails of others? I hope that you are receiving your true blessings today. And if not, let us repent and turn to Him that we may receive His blessing. Thank you for joining me for just a sip of coffee and a look at the Word. God bless.